entered the college fair, it seems you're never too young to start early, and some students are already preparing to leave the nest.
I'm going to be going to college in a couple of years, so I thought I might as well get started early in researching.
My brother is looking at colleges, and I thought it'd be interesting to get a good look.
I want to be here to explore the college I might want to go to in the future.
There's lots of colleges around, and I'm trying to just find the right one that fits me.
College representatives flock to Frisco ISD to help students soar in the right direction.
Applying to colleges is really competitive now. I was just talking to a parent and I was telling her, you know, I don't know if I would have gotten into Tufts if I was applying now. So the earlier you plan, then if you have a college that you really want to apply to, then you can plan early, essentially.
It's a really good idea to start going to college fairs your sophomore year. Doesn't mean you have to have a list, doesn't mean you have to really even know what to ask or what to study, but just to sort of be in the atmosphere and get to experience it. If you're a freshman, that's great too, but I think by sophomore year, that's a really great early time to just sort of explore colleges.
Representatives share advice while young students voice what they feel is necessary for the journey ahead.
Don't be afraid to fail. Try everything, and it's never too late to try something new.
Be the best you can in school. Be a great student. It really comes in handy when you get older.
You don't have to have it all figured out. You can have a solid plan A, and then a solid plan B, and a solid plan C, especially in terms of college choice. And if you have those three plans and set, you're going to end up at the right campus, you know, that's right for you.
Find the one that suits you and that you really like and think you have a nice time there.
As the saying goes, the early bird catches the worm, and these nestlings are getting a head start on taking flight. I'm Sandra Tinney for Frisco ISD TV.